Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Human Nutrition. In that, we are studying topic Function of Liver. We all know that liver is the largest gland present inside human body. Along with synthesizing bile juices, it has many other functions. Today, we'll be studying about that. The first primary role of liver is nothing but secretion of bile juice. And we all know that bile juices basically help to emulsify fats. When I say emulsify, it means to break down fat molecules. We all know when a single tablespoon of fat is eaten, it has 9 calories. For example, one tablespoon oil will have 9 calories. So fat molecules take greater time to break down due to the presence of either saturated bonds or unsaturated bonds of fat, depending upon the type of fat you have eaten. And when bile acts on fat molecules, it helps to convert food in alkaline form, and our body is alkaline. Secondly, the other function of bile is deamination process, that is the breakdown of proteins in a certain way to release ammonia. Along with that, liver basically help to synthesize, or you can say resynthesize, fat soluble vitamins like vitamin A, D, E and K. Moreover, the three vitamins like vitamin A, D and K are resynthesized by liver. All these three vitamins are fat soluble. When I say fat soluble, our body stores them, doesn't remove them even if it is not needed, and can use it the next time. Vitamin A is for your vision or eyesight. Vitamin D is the same vitamin that you obtain from the sun source and store it under your skin surfaces. And your skin has a capacity to convert that vitamin D into different forms of ergosterol and calciferol. Now, vitamin K is a vitamin that is responsible for your skin repair and all those things. Along with that, your liver also does the function of taking care of prothrombin. Now, this prothrombin is nothing but all the clotting factors which are required for your blood clotting. If there's a cut on your skin, the first clotting factor that comes is fibrinogen. There's a cascade of clotting factors, total 12 clotting factors are responsible for that one clot to happen on your body, and prothrombin is one of them. So your liver helps to take care or resynthesize this prothrombin. Functions of liver. The major function of liver is to secrete bile or bile juice, which helps to break down fat molecules and make the food alkaline. Along with that, bile basically does, or liver basically helps to store your excess glucose which you obtain from food in the form of glycogen in your muscles. And whenever you are starving or doesn't have enough glucose sources in your body, this glycogen is converted back again into glucose to obtain energy. Bile, or you can say liver, also helps to convert excess of amino acids. We all know that amino acids join together to form proteins into ammonia, which is NH3, a waste product, or you can say a waste product of protein metabolism by the process of deamination. The other functions of liver include synthesis of vitamin A, D, K, which is fat soluble vitamin, just to store that vitamin and resynthesize whenever we need it as a source is the function of liver. Along with that, vitamin B12, which is one of the water soluble vitamins, which our body never keeps it. Even if you have eaten enough of vitamin B12, the body will remove it. And this is a vitamin which is responsible for intrinsic factors, or it is related to sluggish behavior, anemia, all of them. It also helps to synthesize prothrombin, one of the clotting factors, along with fibrinogen and another cascade mechanism. Prothrombin is important when you have a cut in your body. Just to happen that clot, prothrombin is needed, and liver helps to resynthesize this prothrombin. Also help in hematopoiesis process. When I say hematopoiesis, it is nothing but synthesis of RBCs. We all know that our RBCs are going to die after 120 days. That's the lifespan of RBCs. Hematopoiesis, it's a process that is required for the regeneration or making of RBCs. Students, along with secreting bile juices, liver does various other functions, that is ADEK synthesis, vitamin B12 synthesis, prothrombin synthesis, and fibrinogenic synthesis. I hope you all are clear with this concept of what are the functions of liver. Thank you.